sam pa iz... Ah, mine. Canada. So why would it, what? See, why was Canada de-peaking in January when United States was hard peaking in January? Is it because people stayed inside? I mean, in January in Canada, it's like minus fucking 30 outside, like minus 25. With the wind factor, dude, you're getting some minus 35 sometimes, dude. You're coming outside, dude, motherfucker. You're about to breathe and close your eyes and blink. Dude, your eye juice fucking freezes into your fucking lenses. Four military personnel died from COVID. Yeah, it's disgusting, man. Died by suicide in 2020. Dude, where I live, not a COVID issue. I would take the bus in the mornings, right? And it just, it's dark outside, right? 6 in the morning, blistering cold. The fucking dude, you get this like weird like snow dust flying through your eyes. Dude, you can't even get to school. It's the fucking trenches, dude. Fuck all that, man. Yeah, fuck that, man. 3D map.